You know, it's one of those things where we do have an episode coming up where we have a Shaw flashback, and so we get to see how the machine that is Shaw was made. And there is a moment where, you know, there's a slight crack in her veneer, but that's something that we toy with very gently, I feel, because it really has to be earned.